of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Friday, April 28th. I'm Angelia Massey.
And I'm Landon Salmonson. Today is your last day to take advantage of ASB's biggest sale of the year. The Cougar Store Flash Sale features Cougar t-shirts for just $5. Also, you can get your ASB stickers for next school year and a t-shirt for just $40. That price will go up, so this is the lowest price possible. The sale ends today, so make sure you visit before it is too late.
Good luck to all AP students who begin their testing on Monday. The first AP exam gets underway at 8 a.m. on Monday. Make sure you are aware of your test date and time and prepare yourself in advance. If you see a testing sign on the classroom or in other locations, make sure not to disturb the testing students.
Steel Canyon students are joining with other students in the Grossmont District for the 37th annual GUHSD Art Show. The art will be on display at Parkway Plaza in El Cajon. There is an awards ceremony 1 week from today on May 5th at 5:30, but art will be on display all weekend long. Several Steel Canyon artists have their art featured in the show and have the chance to win special recognition. Hope to see everyone there.
We are less than a month away from the 2023 Senior Prom. The Masquerade Ball is Saturday, May 27th at Club Nova downtown. Tickets are on sale at the finance office for $70, but the deadline to purchase tickets is next Friday. Make sure to get yours before it's too late.
Baseball is home today against Mission Hills at 3:30. Softball is home against Helix at 4.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great weekend. Rah-rah, Cougars!
Cougar Pride!
Get some!